Hi everyone, I'm Logan Babcock and I'm with the City of Ventura's Environmental Sustainability Division, and today I'm at Barranca Vista Park for our Pollinator Palooza. And it's about teaching the beneficial impacts of pollinators. We've got a couple of puppet shows happening, we've got a lot of music groups, some live entertainment, tons of crafts, you can make yourself some antennas. Just a lot of things to engage the community, especially the children, since gardening can be taught. It's a really fun skill to do with the family, so we're trying to encourage folks to grab a plant, plant it, make some crafts, learn about why bees and butterflies are actually really important. We're doing tours of Cornucopia Garden, which is about a 7-minute walk from here, which is a City of Ventura sponsored community garden. We do a compost co-op out of Cornucopia, and we're showing how gardeners in Ventura right now are using their garden plots to support native plants, pollinators, and also feed the community.
The Pollinator Palooza is all about learning about our wonderful pollinators and their habitats where they live, native plants, and how we can support them to help make sure that we have plants that the pollinators can live on and eat from. And how can you do that in your own backyard? It does bring the whole community together. We've got City of Ventura staff here who work with the environmental services. We have Ventura Water here. We have all our community groups who support habitats and pollinators, and everybody comes together and joins in and shares what they know, and we all then fly away from the palooza and spread that knowledge.
And it's about teaching the beneficial impacts of pollinators, how we need them to support our agriculture, what they look like in our community, and how people can use their home gardens to help support pollinators. Thank you for joining us today. In order to hear about more events like this, make sure to follow Environmental Sustainability.